3, 2, 1, go!
As we're off into Autonomous in the last match of the day, we've got 2 cubes scored for red, and the Digital Hawks take flight and engage the red. In the center, looking to get their cycles off fast. They've got a cone, but 1785 strikes first here in Teleop as the Robocats score 5 points for the Red Alliance. Stinger with their robot win is trying to grab a cube from their human player. They've got it in their grasp as they swerve and race back to their community. Heavy defense here by the Wyandotte machine. They're denying the lineup on this cone by the Robocats, who desperately try to find it in their claw, but they get shaken, and Wyandotte is unrelenting. Stinger piles through the defense played by the 1785 machine and makes their way to the blue human player station as the Digital Hawks score 1 cone low and lift up their beak to place another high. If they do it, it'll be good for the second link here on red and 10 points in one placement. Stinger not to be left out is the Blue Alliance as 5098 place a cube down low, scoring 2 quick points for the Blue Alliance. Tiger Bites also answering back. They've got a cube in their possession. It goes low. They're one away from a link, and the cube they need is in their scoring a goal with that low nose movement. Tiger Bites and 5098 Stinger are looking to get up their charge station. We'll see if Wrath choose to join them, as 1769 and 2001 have done it for red. Blue is up for 2 as well. With 4 seconds left, the last cone gets placed by 1765. We'll have the scores for the last match of the day in just a moment. On top, 98-53.